everyone. I want to welcome you and say thank you for being a part of this amazing movement called Lung Force. In 2002, I lost my beloved grandmother, the woman who helped raise me, to lung cancer. So the cause of finding better early detection and more treatments for women fighting lung cancer is very close to my heart. Lung cancer is the number one cancer killer of women in our country. But if we join the fight together, we can be the difference that defeats lung cancer and saves women's lives. For the American Lung Association, Lung Force, and all of our partners, I thank you for raising your voice and standing strong.